Hello, this is Vivek and welcome to this video tutorial on how to use PHPMailer with your programs. PHPMailer is one of the most popular open source PHP libraries to send emails with. First of all, download PHPMailer from GitHub. Extract the downloaded file into your project directory. I have created an email folder in example.htdocs and copied this PHPMailer library into the directory. I'll create a new PHP file. And save it as email.php in the same directory. Then copy example code from GitHub PHPMailer page, scroll down, here is the example code, copy this code, paste it into more page, save this. Check the path of the included file, this one. Path is not correct because I copied this into email folder. And here is this PHPMailer autoload.php file. So I need to type PHPMailer. It's a directory name. I'll execute this file in browser. It's loading correctly. If we try without this path, we'll get an error. Fail to open this file. Then here I am using Amazon SMTP server. You can use Gmail also in the same way. You can get Google SMTP server information by searching online. You have to change this information. SMTP host is a SMTP server name. I have copied these login credentials into this notepad. I'll copy and paste. SMTP auth, set this to true. If you have SMTP login credentials, here I have login credentials. I'll set this to true. And the username is basically your email ID. Here I have username from Amazon. Next up password. I'm copying and pasting password. Next SMTP secure based on the configuration settings. Use this option. I'm using SSL. And the port number is 465. Here you can set to on from email address. From email address is company email address info@w3.com. The and recipient is, I'm changing this email address to my email address. And if you want, send it to multiple people. You can add it here. Reply address. If you want to send replies to different email ID, you can use it here. It's the same. No need to add this. If you want to send CC copies, you can send it to. You can add CC and BCC. I'm not using this PCC. And if you want to attach, give the path for attachments and is HTML set to true, and I'll execute this file. This should send an email. Email has been sent. I'll check my email. Here it's I got it. If you are not using correct username or password, you will get an SMTP authentication error. Like this one. In this case, to deliver any emails, you have to enter correct username and password. I hope this tutorial helped you to learn about PHPMailer. To get coding tutorials through email, subscribe to our email newsletter. You can find the link in description. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to our channel.